It's a very cool place. It's like very low-key neighborhood. When I was a kid, my mom brought me here. I remember walking around and exploring it. But yeah, if you go to the top, you can see like all these little mortars that were used by the natives. You know, they would just come here and grind the acorns. And there's still oak trees, like the same, from the same family of trees that they were milling acorns with. So this is like a typical bedrock mortar.
I think that even though you didn't see any feet right here, I think you put a foot there. Yeah, actually that was a good section. Go right there, stand up. And stand up.
What now?
Then, I see you, I got you. And then you switch feet here.
Huh?
I got you.
I'm
gonna try again, that's good. So I've done the first half in one go now, and on the second half in one go now.